Hello everyone. Today I will show you how to make 매운 두부조림, stir-fried spicy tofu. Here is our ingredients. We have hot pepper flakes, soy sauce, water, garlic, leeks, and tofu. Let's start. Now we will stir fry them. Okay, now we have done our stir-fried spicy tofu. If you don't like too much spicy, you can lessen the our hot pepper flakes. Or if you don't like, you can also make it only with the soy sauce. Thank you for watching. Enjoy!